I don't even know who I know no more. I ain't in the know no more. That's all I know, and I don't need a know no more.
So it's 12 p.m. on Saturday the 7th of September. Today Blind Man's playing Tim's Punk Festival at the Bendy. We're playing at 11. I have to go on soundcheck at fucking 4. It's midday right now. I'm going to show you how to prepare for a gig. Here's what I have to get done today. First of all, go for a run.
Have a shower.
Get changed. Have a dart. Drive to the Bendy.
Set up the stage.
Soundcheck.
Oh fuck yeah, pretty drumming.
Drive home from the Bendy.
Watch bingo.
Make some pizza. We're not sound checking fucking. It was fucking bullshit. We were in the middle of playing like the first song and my vision went totally blurred in my right eye, which means I gotta fucking kill a migraine. Which is bullshit because it's whack as fuck. I'll be vomiting and fucking shit, and codeine they've taken off the market because people abuse too much lean. So, it's like, yeah, it's fucked. Yeah, so I don't know, I'm already feeling bummed. We're at the Bendigo Hotel, we've made it. It's now fucking 9:40. The problem with playing last is you have to sound check at 4 and play at 11. But like, I feel pretty good. My head hurts a fuckload, but that's okay. Cheers.
Hey, come over here.
Play a show.
Go on. Stop fucking meandering about it. I got cataracts, I can't see.
Well, the show's done now. It wasn't actually that interesting. But, we're playing a show next week at, Loaded Fries. I'm trying them. They're pretty good. I got the barbecue aioli one, but, probably wouldn't get it again, but with that said, it's really good. Also got a, McFlurry. But, I digress. so we're playing at Bombay Rock next week. Hopefully some more gnarly shit will happen, like what happened in the Canberra vlog, but I don't know. It's just a regular show in my home city. So anyway, catch you guys later.